Hello everybody. I would like to welcome you back to another video on Last Night Earth Survival with JessCook41 by RockNK Gaming. The video that we have today is all about Twitch drops. If you didn't know, Twitch drops have actually been a thing for a bit of time now. But with the new Season 8 being released, it has taken off once again. People keep asking questions on how to receive Twitch drops, and how to set everything up to receive Twitch drops. Hopefully this video will be the guide that everyone has been looking for. So, with all that being said, let's get into the video. If you haven't figured it out yet, the first thing you will need to do is log into or set up a Twitch account. This can be done on a PC, but it also can be done on an app. You can do this using your phone, a tablet, whatever you have that you can download apps on. We will now go over how it looks if you are on a PC and logging in with Twitch. If you already have a Twitch account, move over to the top right of the screen and simply hit the login button. If you don't have a Twitch account, move over to the top right of the screen and simply hit the sign up button. Once you have clicked the sign up button, all you have to do is fill out all of the information that is being requested. Now that all of the required blocks are completed, you will click sign up at the bottom of the window. Once you hit sign up, there should be a window that automatically pops up prompting you to verify your email address. Log into your email and get the 6-digit code. Once the code has been entered, it will automatically verify that it is correct and log you into your new Twitch account. Like I said before, you do not have to have a PC to set up a Twitch account. You can do it on an app. It is pretty straightforward to set it up. All you have to do is follow the prompts. Now that we have a Twitch account, we need to go back into LDOE and connect both accounts together. Once in the game, it is super easy to link your accounts together. In the upper right of your screen, you will see a gear icon. Tapping this gear will open up LDOE settings. From here, all you have to do is tap the Twitch button. Once the Twitch button has been tapped, a new screen will appear and hopefully it says success. If the new screen says anything but success, you will need to contact support to get the issue fixed. Here is a little tip for people that didn't know. When you are in the LDOE settings page, make sure that your LDOE is also connected to your game center by clicking the connect button. If it says disconnect, then you are already connected and you're good to go. Doing this will make sure to safeguard your progress in LDOE so you don't have to start back from the beginning. If something happens to your device, you uninstall LDOE, you want to link your LDOE game to a different device, you have to have your game connected. I have had so many different people coming to me saying that they had to restart LDOE from the very beginning because that they did not have their account saved. Have a big brain here and just save your account. Well, now let's get back to Twitch. Since our LDOE account is linked with our Twitch account, we can start watching streams and getting drops. Once you are back on the Twitch homepage, go up to the top center of the page and type in Last Day on Earth. It will take you to all the different people that are streaming LDOE. In order for you to receive drops, you must be watching a streamer that has drops enabled. You can find this out by reading the title of the stream. Most of the streamers will start the title with Twitch drops enabled or drops on. Once you click on a streamer that has drops enabled, you will then be eligible to receive drops. Now, just because you are eligible doesn't mean that you will win a drop. Only 10% of the viewers will win a drop every 30 minutes. You don't have to be following or subscribe to the streamer to win a drop, and you can't watch more than one streamer at a time to better your chances. Watching multiple streamers at once used to work back in the day, but it does not work anymore. Once you find a streamer that you enjoy watching, I encourage you to at least follow them. If you are in a position to subscribe to their live streams, then by all means, make sure you do that as well. Doing these things for streamers will support their stream channel, just like subscribing, liking, and commenting will support my YouTube channel. When and if you win a Twitch drop, it will show up in your LDOE inbox. If you have notifications set to on in LDOE, it will let you know when you have a Twitch drop in your inbox available. If you do not have notifications enabled, you will manually have to go into LDOE inbox and check and see if you have won any drops. Fair warning here, the drops are not instant and they are delayed. I have had to wait all the way up to 24 hours before receiving a drop. So if you didn't get a drop during the stream, don't freak out, as you may have to just wait a little bit of time before it shows up in your inbox. Another tip that I would suggest is to not watch the same streamer over and over and over again every day. Mix it up. Watch different streams on different days during different times during the day. If you have a streamer that only streams for 4 hours and then ends the stream, All you have to do is go to a new streamer that has drops enabled. Doing this will give you a wider chance at winning a drop, and it gets more views to streamers, so it's a win-win situation for both parties. Well, that's going to wrap up everything for this video. If you enjoyed the content and you would like to see more LDOE videos, consider subscribing to the channel and hitting that notification bell. Also, don't forget to hit that like button as it lets me know that you guys would like to see more Last Thing on Earth videos. Hopefully, everyone has enjoyed, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Later.